bridge.
Up here, a road right here.
What's his name?
Where's he?
Nice pickup. Oh, sorry, Paul.
That was well.
Trying to throw that same damn thing you didn't do.
It's so weird. No one in this kingdom throws a flat tire.
Yeah, all the time. But it's going to depend on, it's got to be the situation.
I admit that I am more open.
I would
say north of 95% of the leg shots done in this kingdom that are successful are leg shots.
Yes. Because between the inside of the right leg, that's still a leg lock.
I throw that all the time.
Right. I don't know. A lot of people throw that cross offside leg.
Right. That one's
But that's not a flat snap.
It is the most neglected of those of that.
It was pretty good course. I was trying to go over your stick.
But
I think it's
the size of the sheet.
I was going to say, that's an artifact of our seal check. Yeah.
If the shot isn't there, and it's tricky because if I'm going to open the door and
keep you off that thing,
But it's so much easier if I'm in the process of turning you to front.
And it's a higher percentage shot because you've got a better angle on the leg.
Yep. Right. Had me bite on that ball today.